I see you've been out walking without the company of your cortege, Lord Larsa. We caught her wandering out of the mines. You must take care with such undesirables about.
I was kidnapped!
Silence!
If it is a crime to wander on one's own, then I too am guilty. Marquis, I trust that your estate can accommodate another guest.
Why not?
Judge Geese, I shall heed your counsel. I will not travel unaccompanied any longer.
That was unexpected.
Thank you, Pinello.
Of course.
What's Pinello doing? And what's the deal with that Lamont?
That's no Lamont. Larsa Ferinas Solidor, fourth son to Emperor Grammis and brother to Vane.
What? That kid?
Do not worry. I believe he will treat her well.
Nobody knows men like Fran does.
Our purposes lead the same way, to Andor. We must find means to approach him.
The Marquis is channeling money to organizations opposing the Empire. We'll start there.
Hola amigos, aquí estamos un día más. Es Bourdan Mark. Vamos a continuar nuestra aventura aquí en Final Fantasy XII. Muy bien, aquí hicimos por última vez. Intentamos salvar a Pinello, ¿de acuerdo? Pero se nos fue de las manos al final y no lo conseguimos. Y ahora vamos a intentar recuperarla de nuevo.
Marquis Andor announced my execution 2 years ago. If news of my survival were to spread, the Marquis may find his position compromised.
The men he's been funding bear little love for the Empire. They won't be thrilled to discover that rumors of your death were, in fact, greatly exaggerated. If we were to raise a clamor to that effect, we might just get their attention.
Nothing to it. I'll just go around town spreading the word. How about this? I'm Captain Bosch von Rotzenberg of Dalmasca.
Hey.
Well, what do you think?
That certainly qualifies as a clamor. All right, Vaan, get to it. For the girl's sake, eh? Oh, and the more people around to witness your little performance, the better. If we're going to reach the Marquis, it's up to you. We'll be waiting here if you need us.
Vale, me acuerdo de esta mierda, pero... cuando... aquí hay que rumorear esto, ¿de acuerdo? A ver si pasa.
I'm the Bosch von Rotzenberg.
Nadie te ha hecho caso. Vale, aquí ya no puedo. Vamos a volver por aquí. Vale, he conseguido un huevo. Voy a verlo antes. He conseguido un huevo de cositas de estas, de cascos de hierro, ¿de acuerdo? Creo que tengo 3 o 4. A ver, casco de hierro tengo 4. Mother of God. Como no tengo PL, me lo he gastado y no sabía que tenía que gastármelo en esto. Vamos a continuar y ya veremos cómo salimos de esto. Vamos a ver. Se está perdiendo el... Creo que este, el de la... Aquí hay un... Voy a intentarlo. Aquí hay un... Espera. Una persona te ha dicho, el Capitán Bosch de Rosenburg. O sea, mejor vida, el Marqués de Rosenburg, estás ejecutado. Creo que si se entera este, el guardia, creo que me cae una buena, pero bueno. No ha pasado nada. Vamos a ir por aquí. A ver, cuanto más gente haya, cuanto más puntos verdes hayan, por ejemplo, por aquí.
Bosch lives.
A ver. ¿Nadie? ¿Por qué?
I'm Captain Bosch.
Mira, otro librero de estos. Me va a ir de puta madre. Mira, dos personas te han hecho caso. El capitán está vivo. Ejecutaron hace 2 años. ¡Holy shit! A ver. Hostia, este está muerto. Mejor no digo nada.
I'm the Bosch von Rotzenberg.
Ajá. ¿Serio? ¿Y tú qué?
I'm the Bosch.
¡Que soy yo! ¿Por qué no te has enterado antes, tío? Mira qué placita más mono. Sí, si se entera este, es que no quiero. Creo que si se entera este, me baja del todo. Vale. Aquí.
I'm Captain Bosch.
Se entera el librero otra vez. Nos dará un huevo. ¡Uy! Ya estamos casi. Mira, otro ahí arriba. Perfecto. Así lo completamos ya. ¿Eh? Desapareció.
I'm Captain Bosch.
A ver. ¿Solo el librero? ¿En serio? Tío, tiene el... Hostia. ¿Cómo es posible que no se haya enterado a nadie? Si se lo dices delante de este, pierdes todo ahora la cosita esta, así que...
I'm Captain Bosch.
Solo con estos sobre, perfectamente. Ya está, un 100%. El capitán está vivo. Lo ejecutaron hace 2 años. Siempre dicen lo mismo. Y ya está. Tú, ven con nosotros. Ah, sí. Vale. Tranquilos, no nos van a reventar la puta cabeza. Pero casi.
This is the one, Havaro. Says he's Captain Bosch, he does.
He would sooner pass for the king.
I knew he were no captain. That was a mean trick to be playing.
If a trickery had ended, it would end well enough. But why this boy? And why Captain Ronsenberg? An explanation is due, and I will hear it. The Empire's hounds grow passing bold indeed.
A shame if they learnt the Marquis trafficked with the likes of you. Agents masquerading as guides, a hideout at the back of a tavern? Not exactly earning high marks for originality, are we?
Now you've done
Wait.
It!
So Bosch von Ronsenberg does yet live.
Bueno, ya por lo menos saben que estamos vivos. ¿Qué tramaremos ahora?
So Vaughn really is all right. I didn't think I'd ever get to see him again.
You will join him soon. And until then, I shall see that you are kept from harm.
Thank you.
I am troubled. The Rabanaster Imperial Guard appear to have overstepped their bounds. I intend to speak on this with the Consul.
What?
Vane Solidor, the Consul, is my brother. The first duty of the Consul is to maintain order in Dalmasca. My brother is not one given to failure. Perhaps things aren't going as well as they might be, but give him a little time and he will put things to rights. Be not troubled. My brother is a remarkable man.
He frightens me.
Why?
I'm sorry. He is your brother. It's just, you don't understand how much we lost to the war. My friends, my parents.
So you fear the Empire? Listen to me. The men of my family, we are taught to place the needs of others before those of our own. I will see that you are kept from harm. It is my duty to House Solidor.
But how? How can I trust you?
Because I give you my word. My brother would do no less.
Esto me suena a escamechina, pero vamos. De aquí al Lime.
I knew there must be more to it, but to find you at the end of this tale? to see the Marquis's face when he learns of it.
I should like nothing more. I would meet him and see for myself.
How say you, my lord?
There is little to be said. I shall arrange a meeting with the Marquis. We shall expect you at the estate.
Bueno, Confirmemos esto. A ver, su excelencia el marqués lo recibirá en breve. Por favor, preparados, dirigiros a su mansión. Está al norte de la avenida Trávica. Muy bien, tenemos que dirigirnos aquí. Primeramente, aquí creo que hay un... Sí, aquí. Hay otro bloque de estos, tablón de anuncios. Y tenemos a este Nidogre. Es una especie de basilisco, es bastante flojito y se puede matar. Pero lo vamos a dejar por ahora, ¿de acuerdo? Vamos a irnos y vamos directos hacia el marqués. Porque quiero partirle un poco la boca, es broma. Es broma, es broma. Vale, este es el bar, ¿de acuerdo? Ahora ya tenemos todo, creo que libre. Tenemos que ir aquí, está muy próximo. ¿Por qué es por...? ¿Dónde se esconderá Basque para que no lo vean? ¿Se esconderá de dentro de nosotros? Porque... Es que... No sé. Está aquí, vale. Cuando entremos aquí ya no podremos salir, ¿de acuerdo? Así que preparaos bastante bien. Guardad, ¿de acuerdo? Guardad antes. Yo voy a hacer un guardado rápido. Y voy a entrar, ¿vale? Marqués Dondor, ¿entendido? ¿Estás preparados para la audiencia? Sí. Y voy a guardar rápidamente. Hostia, ¿esto qué es? Vale, igual. Voy a guardar rápidamente. Hueco cero. Su excelencia, el marqués está ocupado hasta el anochecer. Os acompañaré a un lugar donde podéis descansar cómodamente. Y no nos da... Quiero decir, no nos dará ninguna trampa ni nada por el estilo, ¿verdad? Es que, mira. ¡Ah! ¿Cómo podemos ser tan confiados?
Sir Bosch von Ronsenberg. It was not so very long ago that I announced you had been executed.
And that is the only reason I draw breath.
So you are the sword he strung above my head. Vane has left not a thing to chance. And?
A leader of the resistance has fallen into Imperial hands. A woman by the name of Amalia. I would rescue her, but I need your help.
This resistance leader, this Amalia, she must be very important. You understand I have my position to consider.
Would you let us see Larsa? He's got my friend with him.
I'm afraid you're too late. Lord Larsa's cortege has already rejoined the Imperial detachment. I am told they will depart for Rabanastar upon the arrival of the fleet this eventide.
What?
What are we waiting for? You to calm down.
Captain Ronsenberg, surely the exigencies of position are not lost on you. Why, indeed, you should find the enemy's chains an easy burden to bear.
Wait. Sorry, can't be helped.
Summon the guard. They are to be taken to Judge Geese.
Esto no será ninguna trampa, ¿no? Vayamos, confiados. Sí, total, son amigos. Ay. Dios.
El cónsul. Those decrepit basking fools in Arcades tie my hands and look what happens. I tell you, this country's obstinacy knows no bounds.
The insurgents in Rabanastar operate alone at present. However, should they garner external support, the situation could worsen. We have found the counter-imperial elements in Bujerba to be conspicuously well-funded. No doubt Marquis Ondor is behind this. Ondor must be reined in.
By the way, the Marquis has written us a letter. He claims that he's recaptured our runaway. He's given him to Geese.
He will die by my hand.
Your fraternity is moving. Ah! Geese returns with Larsa. Tomorrow morning they will leave Bujerba. See him home safely, Gebranth. Now I'm expecting Dr. Sid. You may leave.
Ese es otro Dr. Leaf. Dr. Sid.
We mustn't see the real thing, to be sure. Nabadis taught us much. Yes, it's well hidden. They'll be off chasing after shadows, the fools. Ah, yes. The reins of history back in the hands of man. Ah, Vane. You seem to be enjoying your job as consul.
I was kept waiting fully 2 years. What news of Arcades, our honored members of the Senate?
Hard at work, as always. Trying to find a dagger for your back.
They are welcome to try.
Joder. Eso se está volviendo un poco... Ya dije que esto se está volviendo un poco raro, ¿no? ¿Vale? Nos tienen pillados por las pelodillas, ¿de acuerdo? Y estamos en el acorazado Leviatán. Sin duda.
The prisoners, my lord.
Majesty.
After what you've done, how dare you? You're supposed to be dead.
Come now. Have you forgotten your manners? This is hardly the courtesy due the late Princess Ashelia Benargin Dalmasca.
Princess?
To be sure, she bears no proof of her former station, no different than any mean member of the insurgents.
The resistance.
His Excellency the Consul asks the Ministry of the Disthroned Royal Family in restoring peace to Dalmasca. Those who foster instability and unrest, who claim royal blood without proof, they shall meet their fate at the gallows. There are no exceptions.
I will not play puppet to Vane.
King Ramanas entrusted me with a task. Should the time come, he bade me give you something of great importance. It is your birthright, the Dusk Shard. It will warrant the quality of her blood. Only I know where to find it.
Wait. You took my father's life. Why spare mine now? You would have me live in shame.
If that is your duty, yes.
Stop being so stubborn. Keep on like this and you're gonna get us all killed.
Don't interrupt. What?
Vaughn, that stone.
It was in the palace treasure.
Well, well.
Splendid. You brought the stone with you. This spares us a great deal of trouble.
Don't give it to him!
You have to promise. No executions.
A judge's duty is to the law. Take them away.
My lord!
Lady Ash is to be quartered separately.
Ya verás, ya. Ahora nos mandan a una cárcel, ¿de acuerdo? Una celda. Esto, yo creo que Bash ya se lo venía a venir y nos ha metido a todos hasta en el ajo, así que tendremos que salir ahora y encontrar de nuevo la gema, encontrar a Penelo y a Ash y a saber qué.
So you were carrying it all along. the Fates jest.
Tell these Fates of yours to leave me out.
Keep quiet!
There was nothing else that I could do. You know that.
Oh, I understand. Honor, duty, and all that. I still can't believe that was
a princess. Keep quiet!
Hoy. No me jodas.
The Marquis has been busy.
Not lightly did I beg his aid. Listen, it's been a full 2 years. I alone have kept Her Majesty safely hidden. I doubted friend and foe alike. I could trust nobody.
You did your duty, and mine for me.
I'm getting her out. I need your help.
Of course.
Bosler. Como veis, ahora tenemos a este tal Bosler. Este también tiene muchísima vida. Está en nivel 30, que es un nivelazo, ¿de acuerdo? Y nos va a ayudar bastante, porque tiene bastante ataque. No tiene bastante ataque, la verdad. Me ha sorprendido un poco. Pero nosotros estamos bastante bien de nivel. Vamos a ponernos más o menos para subir otra vez. Vamos a cambiarnos a Bast otra vez. Yo qué sé, por si eso. Y a ver qué arma tiene. Tiene la Gradius y el Volkel. Se lo vamos a dejar así. Y nada, a continuar. Lo vamos a dejar aquí, sí. Antes de entrar voy a guardar de nuevo en otra cosita de estas. Y cuando continuemos, ¿de acuerdo? Este va a ser uno de los... seguramente de los capítulos más emblemáticos de este juego, ¿de acuerdo? El próximo capítulo. Así que espero que os haya gustado este capítulo. Dale like, favorito, suscribiros y venga hasta el siguiente capítulo de Final Fantasy XII. Con Sword and Mark. ¡Hasta luego!